summer university. This summer university is important because it brings together people from around the world with young people studying here in Georgia to talk about global issues that affect all of us. And apart from the value of allowing young people to think, to discuss, to debate with people from different perspectives from around the world, I think it opens their eyes to issues that perhaps they haven't thought about, at least in a holistic sense, and how they fit together. So it's inevitable that here in Batumi we talk about current domestic political events in Georgia, about the situation in Russia and Ukraine, but we also need to think about what's happening in the Middle East, as between Israel and the Palestinians in Gaza. We need to think about what's going on with China, with the climate, with the expansion of NATO. All these issues come together in the summer school, and I hope that by bringing together young people based here with experts from around the world, we achieve that. We open everyone's eyes to different perspectives and different issues that need to be considered in the round. The summer school is now on its 9th iteration, and I think it's a fantastic event which has shown its worth over the years. The situation in Batumi is such that we can relax, we can think expansively, we can think outside the box, there's plenty of time for discussion, and we get time to know each other, understand each other's views and so on. So it's a formula that works supremely well. And we're doing this all in the context of what Russia is doing to Ukraine, and not just to Ukraine, but also to Georgia, and indeed to other countries around the world. So a time of real jeopardy. I think that we need to give ourselves the time and space to reflect on what that means, what the best response to it is, particularly as world events with elections in Britain, in France, in Europe, and shortly in the United States as well, what they will mean for this situation. And that's what I had tried to address in my speech to the Summer University this morning.